All right, Pernilla, 7 under par, 65 today, tied for the lead in the second to last group of the day. Just tell us what went right for you today to shoot such a nice score.
I guess everything, pretty much. I was driving it great, barely missed the fairway, felt easy with my irons, if I was off, it wasn't by much. And then, one of those days where you're not really in between clubs, I guess it's just, okay, This is a 7-iron, this is an 8-iron. And then, the best part was my putting, absolutely. I saw the lines good and they dropped.
On the way over, you mentioned that you kind of feel a little bit at home here. It feels kind of European, and you ski and you like hockey. And can you just talk about being here in Montreal?
Yeah, I love being in Canada. When I was here for the CN Open last year in Winnipeg, that was the first time I was in Canada. But Montreal has even a little bit more European feel to it, which makes me feel like home. And all the players are pretty much in the same hotel, and I like that feeling because that's more maybe what I'm used to from the European tour. And then, like you said, I grew up skiing, so I guess I'm used to, this kind of grass and everything that comes with it up north. It makes me feel a little bit more like home, for sure.
Questions?
I asked this to the other players who had come in with the good scores, and just the way that some players, they all talked about the putter. But just the way of attacking this course, because I think a lot of players had mentioned they were trying to be patient, and when they had a chance, they jumped on it. But with these low scores, was that something you had planned, off the start, that you were feeling good, that you knew you could be aggressive and really try to get a low round?
I felt that the greens were pretty soft out there. I guess you had a lot of rain on Sunday before we came in, and then a little more rain this morning. So the greens were holding good, and then with me hitting a lot of fairways, then that makes you have a chance to be more aggressive, I would say. So, especially when I felt good with my irons too, I could be aggressive. Sure, a few holes where you just need to be patient and stay below the hole, but besides that, I felt that I could go for most of it.
Can you just talk about this year, how you've been playing, what your goals were and what they are now?
Yeah, I came out as a rookie last year, and I had to go back to Q school because I didn't play as good as I would have liked and know that I can. And then I started off good the first couple of tournaments this year, but then I've been struggling, and lately it's really felt like I've been close, but I just still haven't really gotten it together. So, of course, I've been putting some pressure on myself now to move up the money list, and today I was just patient, and finally all the good things that I know I have came together.
Anything else? All right, thanks so much for coming in.
Thank you.